Uncovering the facts of the Siren Head Ghost, a creature thirsty to hunt humans lately. The Siren Head Ghost has often appeared on social media, especially TikTok. But actually, this creature has been around for a long time. The height that resembles a giant. The strange shape of the siren's head. Plus the terrible sounds he emits can make anyone who sees him horrify. So what exactly is a siren head ghost? Why did he suddenly go viral? Just take a look at the following reviews. 1. What is a siren head ghost? Siren Head first appeared in 2018. It is the work of Canadian horror-themed artist Trevor Henderson. He first appeared in a photo showing his appearance at noon in the middle of a funeral. His tall body might remind us a bit of Groot from Marvel. But this one is higher. 2. The appearance of the Siren Head Ghost. His body was very tall and tall. His skin was fused to the bones like a mummy. Its head is in the form of two sirens that can make sounds from its mouth. The head is the only body part made of metal. Meanwhile, he has no eyes. Said to move, sirens might use techniques such as echolocation. Trevor states that Siren Head doesn't actually need eyes, ears, nose, or the ability to sense vibrations to be able to find prey due to its supernatural nature. 3. It went viral on the TikTok app. Some time ago, an editor, Alex Howard, made a video showing Siren Head in the middle of the city during a storm. The video eventually went viral, especially on the TikTok application. The gloomy, nuanced video plus the terrible sound effects made the video immediately spread to many netizens. Since then, many have started making videos of the appearance of the Siren Head Ghost on TikTok. 4. Location of occurrence. This one ghost often appears in remote areas or suburban areas, especially those close to the wilderness. These two siren-shaped heads can play a variety of loud sounds, usually air raid sirens. Muddled music, conversations, imitations of people close to the victims, broadcast station numbers, or emergency broadcasts. Some who often become victims are people who get lost, pedestrians, and children. In the middle of a deserted forest, he can play the sound of people asking for help. It was one of the methods he used to lure victims. Its thin body and the color of rusty iron also makes it easy for the Siren Head Ghost to hide in the